There's been a lot of allegations after the most recent upload on our channel.
So we did a shock collar, you laugh, you lose. Every time we laugh, we shock ourselves with a shock collar.
How?
But just because of the amount of times that I laugh, people think that I actually have a kink for getting shocked. And I just want to say, the allegations are true.
What? What?